Operation Blessing, U.S. disaster relief team spent the weekend in North Carolina helping residents dig out after the recent ice and snowstorm. Teams partner with the Fire Church, the volunteers shoveling snow from the driveways of those in need.
It kind of just overwhelmed me to know that they were coming this far to come and help somebody and to do the driveway and other things that they're doing. I know they have more missions other than just being here. But I'm very, very thankful. It just brought tears and joy to my heart. And I'm just really happy because, it's great to know that there are people that are willing to do this.
Teams will spend one more day aiding residents in packing up. They plan to travel home on Tuesday.